In this video, we are going to solve this question. Factor x to the fourth minus 23x squared plus 1. So let's see how to factor it. X to the fourth minus 23x squared plus 1. First, let's reorganize the three terms. So we're going to put x to the fourth first, then plus 1, then minus 23x squared. The idea is this. We want to make a perfect square using these two terms. But to make a perfect square, we need one more term. So then we have two choices. Then one is minus 2x squared. Another one is plus 2x squared. Then which one to choose? So let's see. So if this one here, minus 2x squared, so then here will be plus 2x squared. Then this will combine together. So that will be negative 21x squared. But 21 is not perfect squared. So that means this one does not work. So now let's see the second case. So if here plus 2x squared, so then here will be minus 2x squared. Then combine these two. So that will be minus 25x squared. And 25 is a perfect square. So that's why here we're going to choose this one. So that means here we're going to plus. So here going to be plus 2x squared. Then here minus 2x squared. So then combine these three together. So now let's continue this equal sign. So then these three terms make a perfect squared. That's x squared plus 1, then squared. Combine these two together. That's negative 25x squared. 25 is a 5 squared. So then here, just minus 5x, then squared. So then factor the difference of two squares. Then here, just x squared plus 1 minus 5x, then x squared plus 1 plus 5x. Next, reorganize inside part here and here. So that means we have x to the fourth minus 23x squared plus 1 equals, reorganize here, so that will be x squared minus 5x plus 1. Reorganize here, so that will be x squared plus 5x plus 1. Then this is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.